Et bonsoir, bonsoir. Ouais, de retour après une petite absence, je suis désolé, j'avais pas trop le moral. On va baisser tout ça. Donc on va faire une petite découverte de Sniper Elite 5, le tout dernier en date. Il y aura un peu de popping parce que le jeu est sorti. Je suis sorti sur les consoles old-gen, donc voilà. Alors, est-ce qu'on m'entend bien? Voilà, j'ai augmenté un peu le microphone parce que j'ai l'impression qu'il avait baissé, je ne sais pas pourquoi. Voilà, il y avait déjà une campagne de lancée, mais faut pas vous en faire, c'est parce que je. J'étais pour faire des tests parce que le jeu avait eu pas mal de problèmes. En fait, il était très mal optimisé quand je l'avais essayé avant d'envoyer la Xbox à la réparation. Donc là, j'ai viré le flou cinétique, j'ai viré 2-3 trucs et on va voir. Enfin, quand je l'avais testé, les FPS étaient un peu plus. Vous vous souvenez, on avait fait les autres Sniper Elite jusqu'au 4, ils étaient franchement pas mal. Maintenant, on va voir ce que ça dit avec celui-ci. Et au passage, je peux me souhaiter un bon anniversaire parce que je fête mes 33 ans aujourd'hui.
Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders.
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. Once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here and proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better.
Je vais réaugmenter le son du jeu.
All right, that's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do. Those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my turn.
you secure the beachhead, and we'll follow when everything's clear.
All right. See you on the other side, Sullivan. Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it.
Il y aura un peu de popping, hein, j'en ai vu un peu dans ma partie, enfin quand j'avais essayé le jeu. Parce que c'est un jeu qui est sorti que sur Xbox One et PS4, hélas. Ils ont juste fait un patch d'optimisation pour la résolution, c'est tout. Mais le jeu est à 30 FPS en quelque sorte. Et il a un fusil tout chelou, un fusil que je ne connais pas du tout de la Seconde Guerre mondiale. Donc ici on est en France, 1944. Hein.
Should be able to climb my way up there. Get a good vantage point down on the beach. Can't give away my position. Should take him down quietly.
Und plötzlich explodiert der Himmel. Warum gönnen uns die verdammten Alliierten zur Abwechslung nicht mal eine ruhige Nacht?
Bah ça, en virant les trucs qui étaient superflus dans le jeu, en virant certaines options graphiques, bah vous pouvez obtenir une qualité graphique correcte avec, enfin une, comment dire, pouvez atteindre vraiment une qualité graphique assez honnête avec le jeu.
He'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out.
Vous pouvez voir, ça pop un peu. Vous pouvez voir là, les rochers qui clipent un peu. Bon. Commence un peu à être habitué. Et franchement, c'est pas si dérangeant que ça parce que vous voyez que le jeu est quand même propre. Propre pour un jeu qui est sorti exclusivement sur la old gen. Je pense qu'il y aura un système pour changer son équipement à chaque mission, à chaque début. Vous voyez, il a un fusil complètement bizarre. C'est pas commun ce genre de fusil-là, je les connais pas.
Can't find anything else. Over there. Hey, look.
Un arbre des compétences et tout, c'est chouette ça.
Sie müssen es irgendwo versteckt haben. Bestimmt haben sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Officer is likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. Sidearm. Nice and quick. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured the resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. Subsonic ammo? Nazis must have found it. And put this to good use. Keep my shots quiet. Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas gibt's in Österreich nicht. Klar, Berge schon, aber kein Meer.
Trails, Hans. That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside. Get in there before it's too late.
Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
The weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that codename, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my god, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place. We have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight. Just what I need. Can hear voices through those. Should focus. Get an idea of their position.
Verdammte Partisanen! Gebt auf! Ihr habt den Krieg doch schon verloren!
Check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well.
Excusez-moi, je me gratte 2 secondes parce qu'en fait j'ai un putain d'insecte qui s'amuse à voler autour de moi pendant que je joue là. Ça fait 2 fois qu'il me pique le dos, le salopard. Ça en fait des choses à débloquer. Monter le nombre d'armes qu'il y a.
Can retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Et je vais me recouvrir d'insecticides jusqu'à la tête aux pieds. Ah mais MDR, les cinématiques qui mettent 1000 ans.
Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9. Reichweite 380.
Oh oh. D'accord, c'est un fusil à armement par le bas. J'avais pas tilté en fait. Enfin, sur l'autre fusil là, il arme carrément. En fait, c'est la crosse qui fait qu'on arme le fusil. Il faudrait que je regarde s'il existait vraiment la Seconde Guerre mondiale, ce RM3 là, parce qu'il a l'air vraiment. Mais je préfère ce bon vieux.
Better go somewhere else.
Ah, dans la clavicule. MDR, si ça touche le bidon derrière, il se fait tout péter au passage. Ah bah oui. Oh la vache, le feu de joie. Oh, le prix de l'essence vient d'augmenter là.
Nothing else to find. go. Something tells me this body is worth searching. So if I plant explosives on the radar's pillars, I should be able to bring it down. Trenches should keep me out of sight, get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert. Reinforcements. This is gonna make things tricky. They'll find me if I stay here. some ammo. Radar is still under construction. Looks climbable. I can scale it and plant the charges. Taking out the supports will bring the radar down. Satchel charge on each of them should do the job. I've grabbed all I can. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. Low on ammo. I need a tool to get into the generator. Maybe I can find a crowbar nearby. crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations. A map of the area is anti-air defenses. I should pay these a visit. Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. Trench networks connected to the radar control bunker. That's one way in. This will come in very useful. I guess I grabbed everything useful. Breakers overloaded, generators destroyed. The radar is just an expensive hunk of scrap metal. That should keep our boys on the bombing runs. It'd be harder to spot me in that grass. to find here. Sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out.
Ah ouais, quand ils disent mèche rapide, c'est vraiment mèche rapide, hein, faut pas rester à côté.
better move it. The cannon in that bunker will take out our landing craft. I need to get rid of it. Nothing else. Submachine gun. Short control bursts. That bunker's not going to be causing any problems for a while. But there's plenty more still standing. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. You're on my list, Beckendorf. Another bunker. Taking it out will make the beach harder for the Nazis to defend. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. You're on my list, Beckendorf. Target neutralized. Solo.
Wow, elle est rentrée par le. Je pense qu'elle est rentrée par le sternum et elle est ressortie derrière tout le monde.
nearly out of bullets. Better move it, or I'll be discovered.
Ich brauche Munition!
That's all. better move.
Out of commission. Should be easier for the Allies to take the town now.
Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. The safe's under the floorboards, just like Charlie said. Now to find Marcel and the key. Trail stops here. Must have climbed into the attic. Have to find a way up there.
Climbing those vines could get me into the attic. I better hurry. Don't know how long Marcel's got. Sorry, Marcel. Marcel was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time to rearm. new gear. Excellent. Makes the job easier. The safe, just like Charlie said. Let's see if the key opens. Still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people.
Petit instant les gens, j'ai failli tomber de ma chaise, j'en reviens. Mais voilà, désolé. Parce que j'ai une roulette de ma chaise de PC qui est cassée et parfois, bah, je risque de me casser la gueule quand elle se défait. De toute façon, comme je déménage dans 2-3 mois, je changerai de chaise de PC, je verrai pour m'en procurer une qui est mieux et j'aménagerai un vrai studio de stream aussi, vu que je vais avoir une nouvelle pièce rien qu'à moi. Et je vais aussi acheter une Xbox caméra quand je changerai pour prendre une série X. On va essayer de faire des streams un peu plus propres, un peu plus sérieux.
That must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover.
Oh putain, elle a fait exploser les yeux.
I should search this body. Guess I grabbed everything useful. for our boys in the sky. Can't stay here. They'll find me. Can't find anything else. Battery's generator. Taking it out should be a quieter way of silencing the gun. This is feeding shells through to the gun battery. Putting an explosive in here to do some damage. Everything's in position. Next time this gun fires, it'll tear itself apart. This must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay.
Lâche ton arme!
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you in my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well? Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. Take care, Charlie.
Et voilà, mission 1, mission 2. Mais je pense que je vais m'arrêter là parce que moi j'utilise double A5, 6 heures comme d'habitude. Oh, désolé pour l'interruption des streams, j'avais vraiment besoin un peu d'arrêt ces derniers jours.
Die Widerstandsratten sind geflohen. Ich muss wissen, ob die Operation in Gefahr ist. Wenn die Alliierten Verdacht schöpfen, sind wir erledigt. Ich werde die letzten Vorbereitungen persönlich beaufsichtigen.
Voilà, on lance la mission et ça sera bon.
We put a dent in the Atlantic Wall battery, but at a heavy price. And now I'm stuck behind enemy lines. My contacts have identified SS officer Abelard Moeller as the butcher behind the local atrocities. Moeller has seized Chateau de Berengar and turned it into his personal Nazi stronghold. I'm going to pay him a visit. Let's get this bastard Moeller.
He's not here.
What?
Moeller and his entourage are gone. Charlie tells me that in Italy you are known as the Shadow. We need an infiltrator. The intel you recovered, it has confirmed our suspicions. Moeller is in charge of some special project, top secret. If there is a lead anywhere, it will be here.
Scouted the area and made a few notes. Hopefully they're useful.
Appreciate it.
Voilà, bah sur ça, je vais vous laisser ici. J'ai profité du reste de la nuit tranquillement, en regardant des trucs et en me reposant, et profité du reste de mon anniversaire. Allez, à plus.